Let us learn in this video the action of aldehydes and ketones with Bosch reagent. Now, the chemical name of Bosch reagent is 2,4-dinitrophenylhydrazine. 2,4-dinitrophenylhydrazine. Now, this is popularly called Bosch reagent. This reaction is very much similar to the reaction as we observed in phenylhydrazine. They will form the corresponding hydrazone. Now, the name is 2,4-dinitrophenylhydrazone. Now, let me just write the structure of this. NH2, single bond, NH, this in turn, that is nitrogen in turn, is linked with the phenyl group, that is, it is linked with the benzene ring. Now, this is the phenyl group. Now, this is the second carbon atom position having a nitro group. Fourth carbon atom position having another nitro group, where we number the carbon like this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, therefore, this compound is named as 2,4. 2,4, and you see the second carbon atom and the fourth carbon atom, two nitro group linked. Otherwise, the structure will be phenylhydrazine structure. Therefore, it is called 2,4-dinitrophenylhydrazine. So, when treated with either with aldehyde or ketone, they form the corresponding phenylhydrazone as the product. Now, let us take up the example of aldehyde. Let us learn the general reaction. RCH double bond O is the general formula of aldehyde. Aldehyde, when treated with phenylhydrazine, that is this compound 2,4-dinitrophenylhydrazine, NH2, single bond, NH, then for the sake of convenience, I will write it in the molecular formula itself instead of writing the structure like this. So, because from the benzene ring, 3 hydrogen have been replaced. Now, it will be having C6H3, and this in turn will be linked with NH, and first I will write this NO2. NH is already written, NO2 twice. Why NO2 twice? We see 2 NO2 here. So, now this would be the simplified form of 2,4-dinitrophenylhydrazine. If you feel this is difficult, you can as well remember with this structure also. So now what will happen? They form an addition compound initially by the removal of hydrogen from here, which will link with this, forming a linear chain here with OH. The remaining compound is as it is intact. Next, what happens? That hydrogen is also being removed. So, directly I will write it in the one step to make you to understand. Instead of writing it as NH2, I will interchange it and write it as H2N. So, where the molecule of water is getting eliminated and then carbon is linked with nitrogen by double bond. So, directly I will come to step number 2. RCH linked like that, then linked with nitrogen by double bond, because H2O is gone. This in turn is linked with nitrogen and hydrogen. This in turn is linked with the benzene ring. So let me just write the benzene ring as I had written earlier. which is write a proper shape of the benzene ring. So now we observe NO2 and NO2. Along with this is formation of a molecule of water. So it has formed the corresponding 2, 4 dinitrophenyl hydrazone as the product. So this will be whatever the hydrazone that is obtained by the attachment of the benzene ring with the 2-nitro group, that is by taking Borg's free agent, the product form will always be orange in color and it will be a crystalline compound. So it lands in the formation of orange crystalline compound. Now the starting material was aldehyde. So general name can be given like this as corresponding aldehyde 2,4 dinitrophenyl hydrazone, which is an orange crystalline compound. In a similar way, even a ketone reacts. Now what happens when a ketone reacts? You know what is the necessary change to be done. So let us do that and understand the concept. So the reaction of ketone with Borg's reagent goes like this, where elimination of molecule of water takes place when treated with Borg's reagent, forming the ketone 2,4 dinitrophenyl hydrazone. This product will also be an orange crystalline compound. Now if for aldehyde, if we take acetaldehyde as our example, what will be the name of the final product that we land in? Then you should call that compound as here and here. If it is acetaldehyde, I am just writing directly coming to the product, as we had already discussed about the complete step previously. So now it will be the name, the compound name will be acetaldehyde 2,4 dinitrophenyl hydrazone. For a ketone, if we take the example of acetone, then you should call the name of the compound as acetone 2,4 dinitrophenyl hydrazone. Either aldehyde or ketone, both of them will be forming the same kind of compound, and the products obtained by both aldehydes and ketones will be in the same color. It will be orange in color and its nature will be